In this video, we will cover all the statues which is in Mahabodhi Meditation Center. So this is the first statue, and there are a couple of statues in the Mahabodhi Meditation Center. So let's cover all those. This is the second hut and second statue of Buddha in sleeping, resting position. So this is the second statue of Buddha. In resting position, Buddha has said there is four way to meditate: walking, standing, sleeping and sitting. So this is one of the way of meditation. So let's see the other statue. Right in front of this statue there is a quote. So let's read it. To avoid all evil, to cultivate good and to cleanse one's mind, this is the teaching of the Buddhas. So this is in front of this statue. So let's explore next statue. And this statue is on the top floor of the pagoda. You can see four main statue of Buddha in different mudras. So this is the first. Then the second mudra, Dhyan mudra. Then the third mudra. Then the last fourth mudra. You can see 1008 statues of Buddha on the wall. It's 1008 statues on the wall. It's covered. Entire wall is covered with Buddha statue. Let's explore next statue. Under tree, the places, small places are made of concrete to sit and meditate, and you'll find many in this campus like this structure to sit and meditate. This statue is in the main temple of Mahabodhi Meditation Center. This statue is in the meditation hall. You can see it's very beautiful, calm. Let's explore one more statue which is right beside this hall. This is the newly constructed meditation place, a very small meditation place. And this is the statue here, Buddha statue. Let's explore the other one. This is the Bodhi tree of the campus, and we'll explore the final statue of the campus. This is the final statue of the campus, which is very beautiful. It's made, a small pond is made in which there are lotus. So it's beautifully made statue. You can see the lotus also here. So bye for now, we'll catch you in the next video.